morning again. Yesterday started at 4 a.m. This one started at 7-ish. We had a busy day yesterday. We are on the road again. We're actually gonna head down to the shop with the Duramax and the big trailer and hook up the Nodwell. Got a gentleman that slid off in Black Canyon up in Zion National Park, and he's clear down in the bottom. So hopefully we'll be able to drive up, hook onto him, and pull him right up out of there. I'm not sure I'm gonna have to do any winching, but we're gonna see what we get into once we get up there. And we'll take you along for the ride. All right, we made it down to the shop this morning. Gonna get the old Nodwell loaded. I had a little problem with the circuit breaker going on the main line, but I got Colby down here bright and early, and he got that thing fixed up, got his power probe out. So we'll get this baby loaded, get up on the mountain. Ha ha! right, so what we got going on is I got this loaded and I could see under the lip of that bed, and there was a couple spots where the welds were cracked. We've been using it, tugging on the back of the bed, which is separate from the frame. So we're gonna just weld those up real quick so we don't have any issues, and hopefully that's our last minute little maintenance we got going on it. So we'll be on the road pretty quick. That thing falling off, that'd be embarrassing.
Oh, that'll work.
Why won't that work, Colbs?
That'll work. It'll keep it there.
Like a turkey backed up to that thing and took a big old crap. Oh, and by the way, these are not the best welding gloves, in case anybody's wondering. It's kind of like those masks everybody's wearing around. It doesn't do much good to keep those welder spatters out, does it?
That ain't going anywhere now.
Weld it where it touches. Bigger the gob, the better the job.
If you don't like it, I'll let you try.
If you guys want some entertainment, look up Amazing Blazing Welding Services. He's a pretty good old dude. He'll sing you a poem about welding. All right, that'll work. Been here before. We're on the ice. No more forward momentum. So Dave's gonna hook us up, pull us up to the top. right, well, we stopped and put the old road grippers on, got tire chains on the back. So we're gonna limp along here in this ice nice and easy, and should be fine till the turnaround, then we'll be free sailing. And look at that view.
Up here at the top. Well, he's lucky he didn't throw it over. Careful, it's slick right there. I just fell.
Yeah, I seen you fall. I was gonna say something, but I didn't want to make fun of that. So I guess what I'm gonna try to do is just get your front end spun around here. Mm-hmm. And if we have to, we'll hook the winch up and lift you and then drag you up.
Okay.
If I don't have enough traction, we'll pull you up. Are you comfortable riding in there on our way out?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. And I'll have you help me drive just a little bit if you can, if you put it in low range.
Yeah, sure.
And then when we're kind of moving good, don't just really spin, but just kind of claw a little bit with me when we go. Mm-hmm. All right, Dave. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to pull forward. So when I get pulled forward, if you want to just take and snap both these ends in my handle hitch on the back.
Okay.
I'll put some tension on it and start working away about it.
Let me get the rope. Okay, come on back if you want.
Yeah, let me just see if I can pull you up without much throttle. Yeah, just set your rear parking brake, and that'll help it hopefully spin down into the hole.
Okay.
Okay, let me get, I'm just gonna keep your wheel turned where it is, and I'm just gonna come up slow.
Okay.
I don't like it, honk your horn.
Yeah, he's more up. Got 35% battery case.
Yeah. I have another battery.
Oh, okay.
closed hook on that, but we'll be all right.
You did a good job getting stuck.
Yeah.
Give it some more gas. Give it some more gas.
Turn your wheel that way and kind of do a hard dig around. Nope. Let me go get turned around.
Okay.
Got me warmed up. Yeah, just hang tight. I'll go get turned around and then I'll pull your front end around so we don't.
Okay, that works too.
I didn't say anything about a tow recovery. I thought you said we're going to go relax at a lodge.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
That's right.
Thank you. Yeah, sure.
Don't want you walking all that way.
I'm going. You must be in there.
All right.
Hey, did you forget me?
No. I couldn't stop. I lost my brake.
Oh, is that what it is? Yeah, we caught a ride.
I figured you'd get me right.
I was doing a little fumbling, you know, a little hitchhiker.
Well, that's a good time there.
Yeah.
That was such a big help. That was awesome.
Well, thanks a lot. Your coat, gloves, thank you for those as well.
You're welcome.
Those were also lifesavers.
Very cool procedure.
Pretty neat. Sure, dang good for what it does.